Wanna go for a ride?
Let's do it. I'm playing a sexy motorbike with one sexy girl. We are in love.
And we're like in this secret futuristic getaway.
Well, they kind of, that's how they've escaped from their real world, is on this Ducati motorcycle.
I love the clothes, they're so cool, like a lot of motorcycle style. Jackets, t-shirts, lots of sparkles, studs.
Very cool sunglasses.
Chains, very tough looking.
It's just a modern, sleek look. There's lots of metal in the clothing. It's all blacks and greys. It's gonna be such a beautiful campaign. The set is amazing.
It's kind of a bit more underground, and you know, like the ceilings are, there's water dripping from it and stuff, and it all feels a little bit dark.
There's really great kind of futuristic windows. There's chambers of smoke, which you have a feeling of there's something behind it.
It's incredible, but it's not what it seems.
Looks like real. Actually, it's not.
It's all polystyrene and foam caulking and polyboard, not concrete, not metal and glass. It's one of the best sets I've ever worked on. It looks like a movie set.
Whoa, so gorgeous. Look at that.
They've got this motorcycle to interact with, so it's almost like they've got another person with them.
It's kind of a little unstable sometimes because the bike leans to one side, but you have to lean to the other. That thing is like 400 pounds or something like that. It's heavy, gotta be careful.
We are trying different position.
It's all twisting around, like me here, there, and then up. Showing how it's done.
A lot of love happened here in the set today. After 15 hours, we still dancing. You don't dance now? You can dance now.
No, it's in our blood. We're Brazilians. We gotta keep shaking. It helps keep the energy up and everybody in a good mood.
It was a very productive day. We had almost 15 hours running around, driving around, shooting around.
A lot of good stuff happened today. So much fun, love it.